you're gonna chop the cunt in the head a couple of times with a front axe. Then you're gonna cut the cunt's throat, hang him upside down, and we gotta bleed him. We can't eat him if we don't.